Hi there, my name is John. Hope you're doing just great. We are teeing it up today in Las Vegas, Nevada at TPC Summerlin. Time to get it. Let's crank this into the fairway. Be on our way. That there is a slice. We're in the deep stuff here. Bounce right, come on.
Back on the fairway now. Good stuff.
And this is our third shot. And with this putt, you can save par. Good luck. So far, so good. Nice putt in there for par. Starting the day off at even par. Let's see what we can do from here. Teeing it up here on hole number two. Beautiful swing. Here's our second shot on hole number two. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. Setting up here with a very long putt. That one could have used a bit more pace. Good luck here. This is for par. Well, that hole's behind us. Let's move on. All right, staying right at even par. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. Looking fine from the tee here. Setting up from 145 yards away. Okay, on the green safely. Man, could have a birdie here. Zooming by the hole. And here's a 13-footer. Oh, it's getting there.
Oh, boy.
And this one's for bogey. All right, let's move on to the next.
One over for the round.
And here we have a lovely par four ahead of us. Oh, wonderfully struck. And second shot here on the fourth. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? All right, let's take a look at the standings. Okay, sitting at one over par. And let's let this fly here on the fifth. Come on, bounce to the right for us. That's a good one. Nice pin high. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Could be a good one. A little bit too much power into that putt. Here we go, par putt. Down she goes.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round.
All right, we've got a par four on this one. Careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Good job. You could take things down to even par with this putt. This one's just a 3-foot putt. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. And just one stroke over par at the moment. All right, stepping up to a par four here. Front row. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Caught up in some brush. Okay, we are back in the fairway. Setting up here now for our third shot. This one's gonna need to bite. Ended up just fine after all. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. This putt's good so far. All right, 3 feet to the cup. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. All right, 2 over par at the moment. Teeing up here on the 8th hole. Second shot here on hole number 8. Feet left to the hole. Thank you. Well, it's heading towards the hole.
Ah, man.
And as that one drops, that's two bogeys back to back. So let's crank things up a notch on the next one. And you're three over at the moment.
And you're teeing this one up on a par five.
Don't worry about it. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the ninth.
Back on the fairway. Let's see if we can stick it on the green from here.
This one's your third. Nicely done on the chip shot. This next putt is for your birdie. That shows some resilience. Birdied this one after a bogey on the last. Well done. And right now you are two over par. Par four for this one. All right, second shot on the 10th. Go potential birdie. It's getting there. Well, that's gonna wind up short. All right, nice tap.
And that'll keep you at two over for the round.
Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. Swing was a little off kilter. And setting up now in the deep rough. Heading to the deep stuff here. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. Setting up for our third shot. Lining this one up at 21 feet. Never like leaving those short. Okay, bogey putt coming up. All right, let's head to the next. And currently sitting at 3 over par. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Heading for it.
Well, I can't get them all right. I'm not a computer.
This one's 8 feet. Okay, here's a par putt. Okay, let's move on.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Here comes the 13th hole. Nice swing on that. Okay, we're around the 230-yard area from here. This approach is heading left. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here. This putt to take you down to 2 over par. Give this a tap and be on our way.
All right, see what the scorecard's saying. Sitting at 3 over for the round here.
And as you tee off here, let's see if you can stick it nice and close to the pin. That swing was to die for. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole.
one's on a good line. Nice job. That's in for birdie.
Sitting at 2 over for the round.
And as we tee off on this one, it's a short par 4. Could be fun. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. Second shot here on the 15th. Feet left. That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row, the makings of a streak, perhaps. And you're sitting at 1 over for the round. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. That's too bad.
Okay, you are in the rough, and just so you know, you are deep down in the rough. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's set our sights on that green.
Okay, here's our third shot. Oh, a little bit long, possibly. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Right by the hole. 3 feet to go. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. Okay, one over on the round currently. And teeing up now on the 17th. Just a pure swing. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Setting up in the bunker. Well done out of the bunker. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par.
Gotta come back.
This one's a 4-foot putt. This putt's going. And that'll go down for the bogey. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. Best of luck here on the final hole of this one. That's not going to be good. This is out of the second cut here. wrong with that. This putt to take you down to one over.
Ooh. All right, sink this putt. Let's go to the clubhouse.
Okay, the par putt drops, and that's it for you.